세대교수입니다. 하나, 둘, 셋.
안녕하세요.
We are Horizon. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Welcome to our showcase for today. So, my name is I am Vinci. I am the leader of Horizon. Hi, guys. I'm Jeremy, and I'm the main director of Horizon.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for coming. My name is Marcus. I'm the man.
Hello, guys. My name is Skyler, and I'm one of the vocalists of Horizon.
So happy to see you today. My name is Tracer. I'm the main rapper.
Hello, guys. Good afternoon. My name is Winston. I'm one of the vocalists.
Hello, guys. My name is Game of Ryan.
Woo! Today is such an exciting day. Okay, so I actually listened to your song earlier. Ang ganda. Sobrang bandamit ko siya, and I was so excited. But okay, so but before we get into this, please explain to us in more detail about your comeback.
Yes, the title of our comeback is called Sumayaw Sumunod, and as most of you know, Filipinos know, it's the same title as the boyfriend song from 1978. From 1978, it's Sumayaw Sumunod, the same title. And yeah, it's a remake, and we really try to encapsulate that type of music from back then into our own flavor, into Horizon's concept. And since we're also trying to set history as much as possible, we of course will have Tagalog lyrics for the song, and we'll be performing it in Korean music shows and to everyone else with the Tagalog lyrics, just so we can represent the Philippines more. And that's why we're super duper excited for this comeback specifically, because we're really straight up just representing the Philippine song. So I hope many of our anchors will look forward to it.
And okay, before we dive deeper into the media conference, let us all move our attention to the LED screen behind us. Ayan, see the music video and of course your performance niyo. Mas na curious ako sa story behind all of this.
Yes, we were. Thank you. Okay, so preparing for Sumayaw Sumunod, honestly, I think out of all our preparations, this has been the most fun to prepare for. Because first of all, this is our second ever comeback, so it's gonna be it's a really nice milestone for us, Horizon again. And something really special is I was able to be involved in writing the lyrics for the song. So that's really nice as well, because it's been my dream to be able to write lyrics for our song. And thank you so much to the people at MLD for giving me the freedom to, you know, write lyrics. So there's three versions of the song. That's Korean, Tagalog, and English. And I was able to write lyrics for the English and Tagalog version. And I had Queer Racer with my side as well when it came to the rap parts. So, good job!
Nice.
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 So,
we're going to
rap. We're going to talk about part yung mga gagawin namin. Kaya super enjoy ako sa comeback namin na to.
Because it's super simple lang yung dance, okay. Parang very easy to follow, and that's our intention talaga for everyone na gusto namin yung buong media on sumayaw with us, because it's very simple. And now I think you're going to be teaching it, right?
Yeah. Do you want me to teach you the choreo pa?
Yes!
You're not just our host for today. Eighth member, let's go.
Open, close, and then push, and then one more time. Open, close, and then push. And then next is wave, times. Other side, wave, and then party, and then sabago. Pule, sabago. One, two, push. 1, 2, 3. push, push, and then wave.
Wavy, 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 party, 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 party.
Ay, madali lang talaga.
Yeah.
Or main message that you want to convey with this new song? Anyone?
Well,
the main message that gusto niyo i-convey with this song?
Well, of course, it's pretty straightforward with the title, Sumayaw Sumunod. So we want it so that any listener, whether you're a toddler or elderly people, we want everyone to follow along with us and dance along with us carelessly. You know, that's kind of the main message, is that let's just, you know, makisama, mag-enjoy ka.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's like no one's watching.
Yeah.
Ayan, okay. So, syempre, rare naman yung opportunity na to na kakanta tayo ng Tagalog song, tapos sa K-pop scene pa. So, what gave you the idea to make a remake of this famous OPM song?
Well, I think itong ganitong type of comeback for us, it's like a puzzle piece for us to complete. Because we never had an upbeat OPM vibe song. We had Salamat and Mama, which are ballads. So if when we want to show, you know, yung Filipino joy and like, you know, that energy, that warm energy that Filipinos naturally have, we don't have that song yet. And with this remake of Sumayaw Sumunod, I think this encapsulates that type of lahat talaga mapapasayaw, and they can really understand how Filipinos are very warm and very jolly and just, you know, very happy in general.
Okay. Ayan, since nandito naman na kayo sa Philippines, what are your plans for your promotions here in the Philippines?
For me po, since yung Sumayaw Sumunod po is very classic and very popular here in the Philippines, so even when you just ask some strangers like, oh, you know Sumayaw Sumunod, I'm pretty sure that they will answer yes. Kasi ganun po talaga ka-popular yung Sumayaw Sumunod. Since we have our version of Sumayaw Sumunod, we want the same thing na sana marinig din ng buong mundo, and of course here in the Philippines na sumigat din po siya. And that's why our plan is to get in a show where we could promote our songs, especially Sumayaw Sumunod.
Yeah, and we're gonna be here in the Philippines for quite some time, so a lot of our encores will have many things to look out for. The very upcoming is the Watson's Playlist happening on August 18th in Moa Arena. So we're going to be there alongside with G22, Kaya, Alaman, and SB19, right? So it's something really special because we're really, you know, all P-pop basically, right? And we're going to perform Sumayaw Sumunod there as well. So I hope you guys, well, look out for it. So if you guys are coming, please look forward and cheer for us.
Preparing for this comeback, may mga funny moments ba kayo dyan? TMI.
Kasi dito sa music video, ang daming sports, guys. And there's lots of sports. Sila, as in, almost of you naman talaga, di ba, sporty.
Yeah.
Pero ako talaga, marami akong acting. Yung wala akong acting classes. Pero marami akong pinagdaan na parang pag-fake if you make it sa music video, because I'm not really sporty. I don't play basketball or football or any of those sports. But they were really happy with the whole shoot.
Right.
Kasi parang natural lang for you guys.
Yeah. I mean, like being in the classroom and like we're friends. It was really one of the, honestly, I'm gonna say it, for me, this is the most like enjoyable music video to watch and to shoot, to just really work on, because like it happened so naturally and all the scenes were really adding up well. So I think for me, what about you guys? Because for me, I think Sumayaw Sumunod is top one on our music video.
Yeah.
For me,
so far. And pati yun sa pag-recording namin, it was a very funny time to record those type of vocals. Kasi di ba, the boyfriends had this malabijis na pagkanta. So they had really
manipis
very manipis and falsetto mix hard for us, and a lot of us had to do retakes recording because it was very hard to, you know, replicate that sound. So I think exploring that that soundscape, it was very interesting for us as well. Because as artists, then we want to, as much as possible, explore many genres.
Siyempre.
Ano ba?
Meron ba kayo mga
TMA? So I think yung masaya po sa akin yung hinabulatan si Winston.
Oh. Ganun din. Yeah.
Yeah,
I think we roamed around the entire school.
Yes.
We were running around.
Oh,
yeah.
And also, may isa pa din po na parang, tawag na parang po ako bully, I think, I'm the bully. Tapos sila po pinaparasahan po sila. Like, while doing this,
parang kayo yung leader
na. Ako po nagbibigyo po, tinatawan ako po sila. And nagkaroon kami na so many times for that.
Yeah, ilang squats
tayo.
Parang siya yung top student, tapos tayo yung mga pinapagalitan ng teachers.
Yeah.
Ayun, naman pala music video nyo.
Maraming
nangyari ka gano'n. Ayan. Gano'ng karami yung promotions in Korea with this song?
Well, I think a lot of anchors and fans are very curious to how we will promote this comeback. But first, we're going to focus here in the Philippines. And then later on, after we promote it here, we're going to come back to Korea and perform it in music shows. Yes, it's going to be a first time for Tagalog song showcase in Korean music shows. And I think that's a huge honor for us to perform that in sa Korea. Because all of the songs, all of the versions have the chorus as Tagalog. The hook we all know, it's going to be performed in all of those stages and all of those versions. I hope everyone feels, you know, represented here in the Philippines, because that's what we're trying to do with this comeback. We're really trying to go out there as a global pop group from the Philippines and, you know, showcase Filipino talent all over the world. Not just Korea, not just Philippines, but all over the world.
Mars.
Yeah.
Pero nag-usap naman po ako kayo kahit pakunti-kunti Korean, mga base Korean po.
Pero in fairness, ang galing din ang acting niya doon kasi ang natural talaga. Parang kala mo close na close talaga sila. Filipino audience look like how famous he is in Korea.
He is really next level because we were we attended also his concert. We watched it because before we went up on stage with him, and his vocals were just flawless all the way. And it was like almost 2-hour show or like a 2-hour show.
Yeah, it was just and song for song.
Yeah,
for
his voice was just consistent all throughout. And after that, we were just very surprised. How well he does it.
Because he's really a legend in Korea. So basically, it's like the same as if you ask a stranger here if they know Somae Il Sung-nun, they're gonna know Somae Il Sung-nun. Same thing in Korea, if they know Lee Sung-chul or something, they're definitely gonna know him. That's why it's extra, such an honor for us Horizon to be able to work with him. And we're really grateful for his message and that he enjoyed
us. Yeah, and we have a favorite in his concert.
Sarangye!
Very iconic. And if you thought that only K-pop groups had fan chants, he also had
fan chants.
Wow.
Yeah, in his concert, everyone was like,
"Lee Sung-chul!"
And we were like, "Whoa!" He has a really big following in Korea, and yeah, it's such an honor to be,
We had a lot of pride in the Olympics because you took home about like 5 medals in total, and your music video featured a lot of sports in while the music video was playing, it was featuring a lot of sports. I'd like to ask you guys, if you were given the chance to train in a specific sport, what would you like to master?
Oh my god, that is such a nice question. As far as I'm concerned, it's gymnastics. Kasi dati po talaga, gusto ko na po talaga mag-gymnast kaso hindi po siya natuloy dahil nga, gawa din ng pandemic dati. Kaya ayun po, yun yung gusto kong piliin na gymnast.
Congratulations to Carlos.
Yeah, it looks better than
for getting two gold medals for us for the Philippines.
Wow, that is impressive. Congratulations. I would love to be, I told this to Cleo Winston all the time, and Jiro as well. Like, I wanted to be a volleyball player just for like a week. Because I really enjoy volleyball and watching it, so I think it'll be really cool if I got to train for it and play.
Well, actually, sporty ko, noong elementary, I joined basketball, volleyball, badminton, baseball, taekwondo, gymnastics. Pero nung tumutong na po ako ng high school, nag-focus muna ako sa school. So for now, I think mas gusto ko volleyball din po.
Yes. I'll be your setter.
Yeah. I'll be your spider.
Actually, nagpa-volleyball kami dun sa company. Nagpa-volleyball.
Inexposed.
Walang training.
May spark.
Kasi honestly, hindi talaga ako sporty. Kaya nung high school ako, pag intrams namin, student council kasi ako. So what I do is I just play music. I'm in charge of the sound system. And at one point, I was also a water boy.
Wow.
Yeah, so that's how far I go in terms of sport. And I guess I did Scrabble back then.
Scrabble. Yeah. I mean, that's mental sports. You know?
Scrabble and chess and
checkers.
Those type of stuff. But I'm not really physical. The only physical thing I do is dance.
That's dance is technically.
Yeah. So that's sport. Yeah. Right?
Joke.
Thank you so much.
That is shocking.
Yeah, because like every time he has a basketball, he would just go like this for like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
So I thought you want to be a basketball player.
Basketball is like hard and so many like physical.
Very physical,
so,
yeah.
I was elementary, high school.
Volleyball player.
Volleyball player talaga. And then you
dahil sa school namin, like, di sila masyado magaling mag-set ng bola. So, ako na lang yung naging center nila. So, ayun. Pero ngayon, nung naglalaro sila sa first floor, kasi parang malawak rin yung space doon ng laruan ng volleyball, di naman ako mapaglaro sa kanila kasi may nanay balik.
Si Ate Chanti kaya, ano mo sport?
Curious lang, you have like a thing to make up.
Sinama niyo pa talaga. Nung bata ako, elementary, sumasali ako sa mga long jump.
Oh!
Pero later on, katulad na rin ako ni Pinchy na ano na lang, just support na lang sa klase. Moral support na lang. Kasi dance na lang ngayon.
Sa akin po, sobrang napapasalamat po sa inyo ngayon kasi pumunta po kayo and nag-effort po kayo na mapakinggan at mapanood yung ano namin, yung sumayo, sumunod, and ito po yung hintay namin na makapagbalik dito and makakambak. Thank you so much.
Of course, thank you so much for coming here to our major conference and of course our comeback showcase. Thank you so much and we appreciate your time and effort to come here. And sana nag-enjoy po yung performances na. Thank you!
Yes, thank you so much for everyone who come today and I'm really happy na sana magustuhan niyo yung
sumayaw.
First of all, I just want to thank you guys for coming here and also to support our new comeback song and we really appreciate your question.
Hi guys, gusto ko magpasalamat sa mga pumunta ngayon, lalo na sa Philippines, is sobrang hiyan, but you guys, grabe po talaga yung support na binibigay niyo sa amin, and marami pa po kayong abangan, so, abangan natin, okay? Hi,
team! Yes, thank you so much for knowing and, like, being aware that we have a comeback. It's an honor that a lot of people are curious about the, you know, the releases that we're making always. Always nice to share the process behind it, and I hope you share it. That Sumayaw Sumunod is out on all streaming platforms, and makisama kayo at mag-enjoy ngayon. Okay?
Yes. Yeah, guys. We would like to thank everyone who came today, all the media and all the staff, to everyone who asked the questions. We appreciate every single one of you. We want to say thank you to our beloved anchors for always staying with us in the sale and for supporting us in this comeback. Crazy that we're top one in on iTunes right away. We just released a song, so really appreciate it. Hopefully this song will hit many people's hearts, and yeah, again, I hope we see each other guys soon, and we appreciate everyone that's here. Love you guys,
and for now we are